was a cable touching my foot, and it was freaking me out. Right. All the gems. Are we ready for some sadness? Depression, meal level kind of crud.
Spyro, I have just received word from my little brother. He appears to be having some trouble with a Yeti.
That damn Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back or you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen.
Bartholomew, you were such a whingy shit. This challenge right here is pretty much one of the only things stopping me from ever actually running the originals.
My ball. You should go back and kick his butt again. This time it'll be a 3-round match, and when you win, don't let it.
Right. Long haul, y'all. Depression meal and frustration. Crap. I hate this challenge so much. How you doing? So, still Purple Dragon. But this is Bentley. And it's gonna be the next round.
Only 2 more rounds to go. You're doing great.
This particular challenge is a 3+1 round, I'm pretty sure, boxing match against a Yeti. And in the original, it was stupidly stupid hard. And I've got a feeling it's probably going to be the same. I don't remember. I don't think I did this particular challenge when Matt and I were playing, so. I don't know if this is baby mode or not, but like, suck him in the nose. blue.
Hey, this isn't my ball. It's just another stupid egg.
Oh boy. Ah. Okay, so just to let you know, that was first go. That never happened. I actually did okay. That's not where I need to go. It's the first time I've ever beaten that challenge. So, woo! And now,
Reinach to a traditional game of cat hockey.
Ah, that's fine.
I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place?
Cat hockey.
Great.
Oh god, this. Oh wait, I'm going to the wrong goal. Shit. I accidentally gave the Reinach hit start. Oh, why is he so This may not be first go. Oh my god. Yeah, nah, this is not gonna be first go. Oh man! Just how about you don't? Wish I could score with him. Bro, get your own cat. We're tied. Nah. They're such goofy looking cats. Get in the bowl. Yes.
You deserve to keep the Champions Cup.
Victory chip. Not really, it's just my dinner, but this is fine. We are actually finally caught up and beyond where we left off when the game decided to balk itself. So, that boss I had trouble with last time, I finished it first go. Somehow. And I've, broken the game a couple of times too. Right. Fireworks factory. These chips are kind of sad, not gonna lie. Yeah, oh, probably.
Oh, hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Right. So the ninjas here are infinite spawning, I believe. Probably the same ninja. Sus. Not dropping any gems, so that's weird. They Naruto run. Someone's shooting at me. With me, am I? Just got a message. Excuse me. Firework jump shot like that, by the way. I just love charging them. Cathartic. Oh, I've just cracked my neck and it really hurts. This chest with the firework? About to find out. Cat! I mean, it makes sense, but I just wanted to make sure. Yeah, I really shouldn't. I mean, you know why I shouldn't, but. Ah, yeah, I regret it a lot. Oops! Noodles! Stop making me chase you. Oops, hello. Yeah, I thought so. Let's... I'd rather backtrack again and get... that. Oh, I left a gem behind. Whoopsie. Those damn green gems, eh? Well, I wasn't planning for him to be on a link, so. Whoops! That's embarrassing. Beautiful. Indeed, hot bum. used to be able to see their shadows on the ground. Yeet! Oh, dang it. Get my challenges right, but man, my aim's bad. You still want to play Warframe with me? Why? I can only improve, right? This one, I'm gonna eat a little bit more before I attempt this one. They regenerate, just by the way. They also made this one a lot harder than the original. I've also just noticed that they're in the colours of Spyro, and it's different power-ups. So that's cool. Ah! Stop regenerating! Ooh-ya! And they can do that. Eat at this point.
very slippery. Got him. Right.
I should probably pick up some health before he actually kills me. But like, he's gone round again, hasn't he?
It out of the molten lava.
up there. So we have to come back here with the last of the friends we unlock. Ah. Rocket. Not the raccoon. Ran to the magma. Whoops. Ouch. I don't think I ever went back into the Spark World, so we're gonna have to do that. Okay. Nearly. Nearly a hot hit and nearly hopper. Oh dear.
believe we are done for this area for now. If I did, that's okay too, because I still have to go back there, so. On today's episode of Why Hunter is an Absolute Moron. Right, do I do the Sparks level first and then come back? I think I will. Oh man, these are gonna be super oily. Course. Get ready to put my controller down and it loads in. So typical. Yeah, I did that level. Wrong one. Real speedrun, right? I don't want to play a challenge, I want to leave. Also, Matt and I were amused at the differences between the Spyro statues that I have. Like, the sass of the OG and the cuteness of the new one. Which is hilarious because the new one is actually the one that I've had the longest. But yeah, next week I'll get DevKip. So used to speaking to the signs and not the actual NPC of Zoe. Yeah, these chips are inedible. Where's my crackers? Don't judge me, Twitch. I'm hungry. Mm.
all the empty calories that I've just eaten. Oh, I hate this level so much. I forgot. I actually have to do things. Instead of just looking at them. You can judge that. That's fine. Sparks, go diagonal. Spiders that we're dealing with. Yes, I'm glitched out. So I'm gonna die. Oh my God, why won't you just die? gotten a Snapchat from Dita showing off this really big spider. Wait, that's how you... So I could have helped myself a lot sooner. Absolutely. We love them. We love them when someone else in the house can get rid of them. Too bad the only someone else who's around will be Matt, who's a week away. Oh, man. I'm going to die. Here! Any of that fear. Oh, it just gets worse. Oh, I hate this level. Don't, Lucy. What did I just say? No, that's not food for you. Don't eat like that. You've had food. Not that kind of stream, Claire. But I'll do. Oh, you. No, it's not for you, dude.
It'll make you sick. If it doesn't make me sick first, it's not for you. It's not for you. It's not for you. Oh, you grumpy. So grumpy. She's grumpy because I won't let her have my bowl. It's all it's got is like oil in it. Oh, oh dear. So I guess that button doesn't do shite. As I was trying to do. We now have a Lucy on stream. Cat Cat. Who's getting grumpy for no apparent reason. Oh boy. Have I said how much I hate this level? I mean, you mean the third camp, right? Pushing out babies! I can hate this level. Yeah. Maybe one day when I get a new computer. Maybe. Right. She's decided to bugger off, so we'll go back to normal camp.
Right, got all the gems. Now deal with this monstrosity. Wow. Remember how I thought this was a good idea? It's not great. Like, don't get me wrong, it's cool. It's just so hilarious how she squashes her own babies, but... Oh, Matt's just popped online. Rude. Come watch me stream, Matt. It's also kind of infuriating because I'm using the trigger to fire because it's faster than pressing circle. Circle? B for Xbox. So close. I've gone out of control. Make it this time. It's just because I'm bad at the game. Like, I'm not good at these sparkly things. I never complete them as a kid.
I just charged into her, thinking that she'd squashed her babies. Yes, I'm currently reevaluating my life's decisions. I think the best rule of thumb is to try and get her to squash babies and squash the babies myself and just GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR
Eventually I'll just get angry enough that, like, I'll somehow beat it. Coming up is clear on my end. Pun unintended. Idiot. The problem is if I try another challenge, it makes me restart this entire level all over again. So I can't just change challenges, unfortunately. And it doesn't really help that there's things going on outside my bedroom that's rather loud. Screen, but it's something I don't want to risk because it's not my life being broadcast without permission, kind of thing. Yep, just take the damage. Just take the damage. Just go with it. Distracted. Damn it. I might genuinely have to come back later and do this off stream because I'm. Yep. I'll just restart it. Sod this.
Excuse me.
Located another lost egg.
Excuse me.
If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.
Sparks is not up for it. Okay. We are going back to Evening Lake World. Can't do the rest of Fireworks Factory, so we'll check out another world. Another world? Another level. I'm a bit gutted that my mic hasn't arrived, but it looks like it will be. Sorry. Hang on a moment, just gotta deal with something. Thank you. I've just had someone trying to log into one of my accounts, and I'm just trying to fix that. Sorry about that. My nose. Thanks, Lucy, for leaving the fur lying around. Yeah, we're probably looking at next week for that mic, Claire. Because it's processed at the export facility, but not gone any further. Yeah. It's a bit sad. EB parcel might be here tomorrow though. Doubt it, but you know.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at.
Right. This one's an interesting level. I have to come back here to... because I didn't do this level before Hunter got kidnapped. My brain's trying to sign out itself. Whoop. Exactly. Ah. Should probably consider going to bed at a reasonable hour, seeing as I'm gonna be up at like 6:37.
Acid butt. Is your fella following me? Wow. Seems to be a running theme tonight, and it is spook sauna by touching their feet. Here's an object, my bookshelf touching me. Okay. Giving you the willies.
I don't fuck hard either. Oh, excuse me.
Okay, I'm done, yeah. I guess I broke the game. I may go through my clips so I can export them. No, not export them, but you know what I mean. Why didn't I see you earlier? Ouch. Ah. However, I'll probably be able to stream a bit longer tomorrow. That's nice.
Would you look at that? Some fool hid a daggum egg in my treasure.
Late too, so tomorrow's gonna be really interesting waking up. Got it.
no idea if that broke open the chest. That's rather grim. Ridiculous. I have to watch a playthrough of this area. Come back here anyway, so I might as well just. It's getting pretty late. I've got an early morning. Depending on what time I'll be back, I'll jump on stream. Yeah. Thanks everyone for hanging out and chilling with me for a couple of hours. Well, an hour and a half. Yes, of course, Warframe Weekend. Jeez. If I'm home before you're up, I'll. Thank you, the Anthony, for following me. That must be a certain. Father? Not father. That's weird. I made it weird. Hi. Just tell me to shut up. Yeah, if I am home before you're up, I'll play more Purple Dragon and just chill. Otherwise, yeah, catch y'all later. Thanks for popping in and everything. That's not the right one that I wanted. There.